Sweet pussy said that. I looked at that pussy that morning. I told that pussy remind me of Krispy Kreme donut. I told that pussy I need a hot now sign on it. Cause that pussy is fresh. That pussy is warm. And that pussy got a glaze to it. Sweet pussy said. Hey, what's happening, bitch? I was sleep, man. I just woke up, man. My team just hit me and told me that Instagram gave a nigga that original name, bite. So double salute to Instagram, double salute to my team, man. I was sleep, man. My business on this Good Friday, so we closed out Purple Heart Plow. We bite rocking. Yeah. And y'all motherfucking female that know how to use the motherfucking pussy muscles, y'all need a motherfucking sticker on y'all motherfucking car. The same way they give a motherfucker sticker for that motherfucking AB on the road and you put it on the bumper, y'all need a motherfucking sticker on y'all bumper too. So, bitch that gonna hack a bit paid and bitch don't think a bitch can get they paid back. Bitch, same pay, ain't no. New name, ain't no. Purple Heart Plies, ain't no. Ain't no hack, bitch. My motherfucking homeboy called me yesterday and said, cuz, I got one for you. She bad. She flawless. I told him, cuz, get her somebody else, cuz I want mine with some flaws. Love mine with a few little dimples in her ass and got a little pud on that little stomach like a little kangaroo pouch. Might not have the best edges, but that pussy be so good you forget about all that. And some of y'all motherfucking females over 30, y'all better come up with some new moves in that motherfucking bedroom, man. Cause a lot of y'all think y'all grandfathered in, but that they're like them dances in the early 2000s. Them shits ain't popping right now, man. Y'all better keep up with this shit. Cause these young girls coming up with shit every 30 days. Sweet pussy sand. Want you to put them elbows in that bed and lay by it. Hold them motherfucking legs up in the air. And I'ma guide that motherfucking dick in there. And before I take off in that pussy, I wanna ask you one question. Is you ready? And all I wanna hear you say is, the worst motherfucking feeling in the world is to be in that motherfucking pussy and that motherfucking baby start crying. That shit almost worse than getting pulled by the police. But I ain't coming up out of there on that first cry. I might slow that motherfucker down a little bit, but I ain't coming out of there on that first cry. I'ma still be in that pussy. And y'all fucking females with this fucking period shit, man, listen. If your period one fucking day late, don't fucking come calling me. Fucking up my day. If it's 5-7 days late, then call me. It's just like paying rent. That shit might be doing the first, but it really ain't late till after the fifth. And y'all females who ain't got a lot of ass, y'all cool with me. I kind of like the pussy when you ain't got a lot of ass myself. Because I can make that pussy be anything I want it to be. I can be standing up in that pussy front of the bike and then grip that little ass like a little basketball. Or if the ass flat, I can just look at it like they two fluffy little pancakes.
I just got out the motherfucking phone. My homeboy in prison. He come telling me all the right shit he finna do when he come home. At the end of the motherfucking conversation, he come telling me, you don't believe shit I just told you to do it. I told him, hell no. Nigga, you was calling me on a cell phone right now. Nigga, you ain't changed. And some of y'all motherfucking females, y'all got a lot of motherfucking nerve standing in front of a nigga with that old dingy ass motherfucking bra on. The babes when that look like the original color of the motherfucking stocking. Like you done had that motherfucking bra since middle school. Throw that motherfucking bra away. Dog, if your lady land up on you, don't call me or text me or nothing, bitch. Y'all nigga know y'all go to talking stupid when your lady land up on you. I done called a nigga by you. You want me to come get you for the club or not, bitch?
Dog, you wild, dog.
I'm wild. You want me to come get you or not, bitch?
True, true. Bitch.